death metal show. Get off your ass and get up front with us, man. You don't have to pit, but stand up here and get into shit.
Fuck off!
This next song goes out to the fucking pit, man.
Where's my camera?
This one's called Keep It Fucking Brutal. It's because that's the fucking Willie. Tonight's a little different. We ain't got a lot of time, so I'm gonna be short and sweet and tell you we fucking love y'all for coming out. Fucking Demir was badass. They're selling shit in the back. Up next, you got Never Dead. Till then, you gotta put up with Prophecy. Here's another song for you. Thank you a lot, man. This is called Fucking Questions Never Answered.
Fuck it up!
Shit, we're gonna shove it down everybody's ass and play everywhere. As a matter of fact, we're playing for the Eagle in September. We've already kicked 105.3's ass, and we're going to Bones next on our list. So, fuck yeah. All right, man. So once again, our brand new CD, Our Domain, is out. It's in the back. Fucking pick it up tonight. Demir's back there selling shit. We got the Pitbulls out here, the Grave Digs. All you death metal loving motherfuckers, man. And Never Dead is up next. All right, this next song goes out to anybody that's fucking hungry, whether you eat pussy or hamburger. It's called All You Can Fuck and Eat.
Seat.
we got time for one more, bro? Any club, we got time for one more? Cool. All right, guys, thanks a lot. How's the sound of y'all, man? You like it? We're giving up on the sound, man, because he's kind of helping us out up here. We appreciate it. Every one of you fuckers up front, everybody out there. God damn it. This next song we're going to do for you is the title track to our CD. It's a very special song. If you buy our CD, read the lyrics to our domain, you'll understand that I wrote the lyrics about me and James, about every one of you motherfuckers. So get it, check it out. You want to see a pit? Here you go. Our domain. Do that to you guys. We'll be right back. I want to thank y'all again for coming out. Check us out. Thank the Candy Club for putting up with the death metal shit. Because I promise y'all, man, it's going to take it over. Anybody here like to eat pussy? What? Cool, even the chicks do. Hell yeah. That's what's good about death metal. Everybody eats pussy and drinks beer, man. All right, man. This song is the only but a goodie. The other night, actually, I was listening to 98.7 K-Love, and right after Johnny Mathis, they played this, and it was pretty cool. This song goes out to all the pussy eaters. It's called Feasting on the Flesh.
Come on, what am I to do? Fucking jump for me, come to call.